Hi! Not everyone knows a simple trick to make any website cover made of a standard block look more impressive. What you need is the T833 block from the other category. It's called Animated Slideshow for Covers. In fact, it's already obvious from the title what it does. So let's have a quick look at how it works. I add the block to the page, open the Content tab, and see three default images. To show the process from A to Z, let me delete these preloaded images and upload my own. I click Add New Item, and here I can either upload the files from my desktop or search images in the library. Note that Tilda is integrated with Linea.io and Tilda icons. You can also find a large collection of quality resources with images, illustration, and icons in the Resources tab. On top of that, you can connect your Instagram profile to Tilda and use photos directly from your feed displaying them on your website. I will upload the images from the desktop, so I select the first photo here, then add the second item and upload the second photo, one more item here, and finally the fourth photo. You don't necessarily have to add four cards, I just have four photos that I'd like to use for the cover background. That is all, it's ready! Now let's see how to make this animated slideshow with the images I've just uploaded work on the background of the cover block. There are two ways to do it. The first one is just by adding the T833 block right below the cover block. The second one is by specifying in the Content tab the IDs of blocks where these images should work as a slideshow. It is useful if you want to add the slideshow to different blocks. Here I can click Choose Blocks and select the cover, just to be sure. I click Save and Close here, and again here, and check the preview of the page. Here you can see the first image, then it is changing smoothly to the second one, the third one, now the fourth image. And then it's the first image all over again. In the block settings, you can select the style of animation. You've just seen the first style, so let me show you what the second style looks like. It's basically a zoom-out effect. And the third style is the opposite. The zoom-in effect. You can select between the styles as you like, according to your taste and the style of the website. In the settings, I can also specify the filter color and opacity just like in other cover blocks. It allows you to make the titles and buttons more readable by shading them from the background image. Lastly, there is a tip I want to share. You can use the T833 block not only with covers, apply it to zero blocks or other blocks with the background image or video. Using this block, you can make your website more eye-catching with just a couple of clicks. Thanks for watching and good luck with creating wonderful websites! Bye!